guys, we're back. It's your squad. And today, me and Molly are going to be doing
a vlog.
Number two.
He did the first one, but now we're doing it together. So we're going to be going to the beach and to...
And then we're going to be going to a few stores.
Yeah, and then we might do a few other random things. So let's get into the vlog.
What she used to be. I'm so glad the past is all gone.
So we're at the beach,
and it's very windy, and we're going to show you some clips, so let's get into the clips.
So the future's going to land on you. Been out in the wild, been out in the night. Been out of your mind, you live here, or is this a vacation?
So now we are in the car, and we are going to my friend Nathan's barbecue.
Yeah, and
now Molly gets 50% of my YouTube channel.
Our YouTube channel. So now we're splitting the YouTube channel 50-50, and yeah, so we're going to his friend Nathan's barbecue. And we are going to release a very, very good video, maybe the best one.
Yeah, check down below on the descriptions to watch our trailer we made of SWAT versus Evil. That would be coming out in a week or two.
Probably one week or two.
All right, so.
So yeah, right now we're driving and we're going to put a little clip of SWAT versus trailer.
SWAT vs. Evil, a trailer of that right now. So we are at Nathan's house. Molly's riding the hoverboard.
Yay,
and
we'll show you that.
Nathan found this weird lighter thingy, bobber. And try it. It's like sparking. It's really old, but it's still sparking.
And it smells.
It's really weird.
Yeah, it's still sparking. Like. Yeah, it looks like it's just sparking from your thumb, Nathan.
All right, Ryan, show
the old fashioned came out in like the 1950s.
Yep, 1950s.
Yeah, if you've ever watched the Flintstones, it's a very old.
You're lighting my face. It's gonna light our face!
Alright,
so here's the hoverboard. Molly, it's on. Alright, so this is Molly. She's riding the hoverboard. And then Nathan has this sick car. His dad. It's a super cool car.
It's my great-grandpa's.
It's his great-grandpa's.
Yeah, came out in 1931. And if you change out the battery, this thing's still working today.
Cool.
Nabby's putting on her jacket.
Yep, she's putting on her jacket. Sick car. Molly's still riding the hoverboard.
A spark just hit my thumb.
Oh, wait, let me see. Show us the spark.
See?
Oh, nice. Yeah, it made a mini fire, but then it turned off right away. Yeah, it's doing super good, but it's kind of short. All right, we'll tune in when something else really cool happens. Nathan is trying to light someone's bike on fire.
Then it would blow up.
I don't think it's going to
work.
Okay. Yeah, I do not think that's going to work that well, Nathan.
Oh, the spider fell.
Try and burn the car.
Oh, the car kind of has a flat tire right there.
Molly riding the
hoverboard. Come on, this out.
Yeah, Molly's hoverboard is kind of broken.
Wait, I'll get on my scooter.
Alright, come on, Nathan. Put that lantern down, Molly. Lantern down. Oh, he's trying to light this place on fire. We need the ambulance and the fire. We need the firefighters right here, right now. Come on. Someone. Alright, let's run.
Someone
has a flipping taser. Don't. Please don't.
Yes.
Don't.
Stop it.
Does it even work?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, it's an old taser. 1950s. Or 1970s or something.
I'm right here.
All right, so my sister is going.
Hello.
My sister is going to ride the hoverboard. Yeah, we are going to ride the hoverboard. Whatever.
Right now, I know I am too.
Oh, yeah, they're riding the scooter and the hoverboard. And Nathan is still playing with his lighter!
Yeah.
Nathan? What? No. Please, no. You're not a zombie. No. Alright, we'll tune in next when something cool.
Still trying to light that little paper on fire.
And then he was, before that, he was trying to light this little tree thing on fire, which is crazy. He's trying to light everything on fire. Now he's convinced into lighting that paper. Like, literally. He really, really wants to light that paper.
What?
Oh, look! I think it's out of batteries! Molly's like, nothing's possible. She's like, everything's possible! And then her hoverboard won't ride anymore. Her hoverboard won't ride anymore. Everything's possible. Her hoverboard won't ride anymore. We got the sick Lamborghini right here.
It's not a Lamborghini.
Yeah, it is. It's a Lamborghini, bro. We got another Lamborghini right over there. If you zoom in real quick.
That's not a
Lamborghini. Yeah, it is.
Hi, I'm the Lamborghini.
No, the Let me show you the Lamborghini. Hurry, quickly.
Run.
It is the Lamborghini. What, bro? It's a flipping Lamborghini.
It's a Honda.
No, that is not a Honda. That is
a Lambo.
A Lambo. Yeah, it's a Lambo.
A Lambo is great. No, we switch things up.
This is a Honda Lambo. Okay. Now
let's cuss.
No.
Why not?
No.
Do your parents go through this video?
Yeah. No, they don't go through it. They just like watching my videos.
Oh, so if they catch it.
All right, Molly, what's the camera? She's gonna show you her ride.
Hi, guys. If you want to see me ride my hoverboard more, if you can see my... No, you can't. Maybe, if you can see that. If you want to see me ride my hoverboard more, comment down below. Down below, and I'll show you more hoverboard. All right. Ryan, here you go.
All right, I get the camera back. All right. What's your great idea, Nathan?
My great idea...
Is what?
My great idea is, well, how would you like it if we showed you our ocean view?
All right, he wants to show us his ocean view. All right, we'll meet you when we get up there. So we are up here at his dad's office, and now we are going...
Oh, by the way, $1,700 computer.
Oh, $1,700 computer right here, the spot. Woo!
Oh, by the way...
We got
the latest
computer here.
This is the latest mouse.
Oh, cool. All right, so, open the screen door. Oh my God, I'm shutting the screen door. I said open the screen door, but I shut the glass. Here is the view of the ocean. I'll show you.
See that blue thing over there? That's a little blur of...
Ocean.
The ocean
is very not
you can barely see it, but kind of see it over there.
By the way, this house is only worth $800,000, I think.
All right.
So if you're thinking about stealing this house, it'd only be worth $18,000.
All right. So I'm gonna turn this off and I'll show you another $18,000 this house. All right. So now we are going back downstairs. He is showing his Lego thing. It's a camper.
This is so far what this is what my friend Sean here
is building.
He hasn't put the wheels on, but this is only the truck that's supposed to pull the camper. So we'll check in.
So where is the camper?
The camper is in the middle.
Oh, it's not building yet. It's not done building.
This is what we'll check in later with Legos. But for now, this is what this is.
So he's going to be showing him all of his Nerf guns. All right, so the first Nerf gun is...
It's a crossbow.
Zombie Strike. Zombie Strike crossbow. What is it called? It does not say.
It's just Nerf.
Zombie Strike crossbow.
Yeah, it's a... So, yes. Four bullets. Doesn't shoot them all at once, only one at a time. You have to reload every time. This is hard. Put your hands here if you have good enough hands. Put your thumb here. Pull. Now is the time.
And now you can shoot it.
And if we do have bullets, I lost all mine, so I can't show you that. But there would normally be a really cool hammer here. And
this is his next gun.
It's a long arm Doom Land.
Yeah, I got him this gun for
you. Actually, my friend here, Ryan, who owns a YouTube channel,
got this.
Got me the
it
Doom
is called
the long arm.
It's the long arm.
Because as you can see, it's
and
about.
It is a Doom Land. It's kind of like see-through. It's pretty cool here. If you look on this side,
you can see through it.
See-through.
This is this. Okay, first, cock it here. Fire. Now, if you didn't see that, flew off and cock it here. Fire. Anyway, you pull it out.
And you can
while pressing that button, you turn it, you reload it, and load again, fire. That's another. Anyway, so this is my next Nerf gun. It is a zombie strike.
Shoot it, show them.
You load it here. Shoot it. Oh, be right back. I didn't actually have it, sadly. It was a scope to go with this. Anyway. From that angle, but really, in long distance, the bullet gets caught in the air really quickly. So if you're ever going to buy Nerf guns, do not recommend this one. I mean, it has a cool look. Does shoot. This is a Nerf. It is not a zombie strike, or it's a double strike.
It's a zombie strike and a double strike. Yeah, zombie and double strike.
Really, it goes really far. I do recommend this gun a lot.
Yeah, it's a really good gun. Shoot super far. Shoot it out there.
See that window? Hit it.
And very good at aiming with that gun. You can be like, boom.
Yep, this see, gun watch. Does I'm going to aim it that far.
No. Yes.